when they got off those slave ships, how many of them were worried about Mardi Gras or Fat Tuesday? That's the question I want to ask you now.
So when you go into the history of this this feast,